Morning, Mr. Crumbs. What a good girl you are. Yeah, she used her litter box overnight. She did a pee and a poop. What a brave girlie. She says, I'm doing okay without my leg. I do have some bad upper respiratory virus, though, and that's why you can hear me breathing. It sounds like someone's snoring or purring. Reached out earlier with my finger to smear some wet food on her nose, and she's not got one chance of biting me. She's just such a sweet, gentle little girl. And now we hear Mr. Salem using the litter box. I'm more interested in this little girl and how she's recovering. You won't eat in front of me, but I'll leave this room for 10 minutes and come back, and that yummy food will be all gone, won't it, sweetheart? It's okay, little girl. When people touch you, they just want to make you feel good. Don't get so tense, baby.